Dear friends, I just wanted to remind you that keep your mind stayed on the Lord and He will give you a perfect peace. This peace that you will not even understand, you will not comprehend it, but it's going to be the perfect peace that you've ever experienced.